Hare Krishna. Vallabhi was, Devidasi was always very happy when we sang bhajans. She was always encouraging us to sing bhajans. So in her honor, I'd like to sing one bhajan, and I hope everybody can sing it with me. You can probably find it on your phone somewhere if you don't have it. Or you probably know it. It's Paramakaruna Pahudui Jana Nitai Gaura Chandra. Does that sound familiar? Anybody?
Once or twice.
Most of you can sing that? Okay. We'll say a little bit about it first, but I wanted to come back into my body and or out or whatever and sing Mangalacharna. Please sing with me. Om Gyana Timarandasya Gananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Yena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Shri Chaitanya Manobhistam Sapitam Yena Bhutale Sayam Rupa Kadamayam Vedati Svapadantika Vandeham Shiguru Shiyuta Pada Kamala Shikurun Vaishnavamscha Shri Rupam Sakrachata Sahagana Raganatam Itamdham Sajiva Sadvaitam Savarutam Parijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Deva Shri Radha Krishna Padam Sahagana Lalita Shri Visakanditamscha He Krishna Karuna Sindha Dinabandha Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namostate Dapta Kanchana Gaurange Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vishabhanu Sute Devi Panamami Hari Priye Vanchakalpa Turubhyascha Kripa Sindhubhyeva Cha Patitanam Bhavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namaha Nama Om Vishnu Badaya Krishna Vasaya Bhutale Shimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Vrachadhane Nirvishesha Sunyavadi Aschadhyade Satadhane Jaya Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shivasadhi Gaura Bhaktavinda Jaya Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shivasadhi Gaura Bhaktavinda Jaya Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shivasadhi Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama Rama, Rama, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So this is a song by Lord Chandas Thakur. Srila Prabhupada would sing this song also. We Kishori read this nice verse this morning. From the Chaitanya Charitamrita. Hari Purita Sundara Dhyuti Kadamba Sandipita Sada Hridaya Kandare Svartiva Sachinandana. Srila Prabhupada said this is Rupa Goswami's benediction to us. He's benedicting us and he's saying, may that Lord who is resplendent with the radiance of molten gold, may he be transcendentally situated in the innermost chamber of your heart. So this is the benediction we want from our sacred sound retreat. So along this line, Lord Chandas Thakur writes, Parama Karuna, that means supremely merciful. Parama Karuna, Pahudvijana, these two people, these two persons, are supremely merciful. Bahudvijana, who is that? Nitai Gaura Chandra. Parama Karuna, Bahudvijana, Nitai Gaura Chandra. Sava avatar, of all the different avatars of Krishna, all the different manifestations of Krishna who've come to this world, they're the sara, they're the essence and the crown jewel, sara shiromani. Because Kevala Anandakanda, this word, Kevala Anandakanda, I'd heard an explanation earlier that it, just like you say, Karma Kanda, Gyana Kanda, means the division. We have the Anandakanda. But the person who actually translated this originally, who gave us this, said this, it's not Kanda, like division, but it actually means a wellspring, Kanda. So these two personalities give us a wellspring, just like a fountain of pure, unalloyed bliss, which comes from love of God. And Srila Prabhupada also explains this to mean that the process that they give for self-realization is simply joyful. So I think we can experience that. So he says, bhaja bhaja bhai. Oh, my dear brothers and sisters, please worship, worship. Just worship. Chaitanya Nitai. Sudrida Vishwasa Kori. With firm, Sudrida means firm Vishwas, faith and conviction. We shouldn't think that although this is a joyful process, it's very simple, and some people take it to be for a less intelligent class of people, like Rupa Goswami and Jiva Goswami. Anyway, the most intelligent people were chanting and dancing. So Sudrida Vaishvasa Kori, so that we should have faith that this process will. The holy name of Krishna is non-different from Krishna. So when we associate with Krishna's name, we associate with Krishna. Krishna enters our heart. When we're hearing, he cleanses our heart. The holy name actually touches our heart at the very root of our conditioning. It actually roots out the very cause of why we're here in this material world. So this holy name is so easy, but profound, very profoundly powerful. So Lochandasa Kaur is urging us to just please have faith in this chanting. Just keep chanting, somehow or other, keep chanting. Vishaya Chadiya, but what is the process that to give up all thoughts of sense gratification, to give up material desires, at least for the time when we're chanting, try to abandon other thoughts, just fix our mind and our heart on the holy name. Seura se majia, and just absorb your mind, your consciousness, in this mellow, in this sweet mellow of the holy name. Just give up all materialistic ambitions and thoughts, and absorb yourself in this mellow muke bolo hari hari. Just with your mouth, just chant hari hari. And he says, deko ore bhai, oh brothers and sisters, just see this. Deko ore bhai, just see this. Tribhuvani nai, in all of the three worlds, Tribhuvani, you won't see anything like this. Emuna doyala data. You won't see any mercy like the mercy that you will see in Nitai Gauranga. Nitai Gaur. Pashu paki jure. They make even birds and beasts. Pashu is beasts, paki, birds, jure. They begin to cry by chanting the holy name. So this was exhibited by Lord Chaitanya when he passed through the forest of Jarikanda, and he made even the animals and birds and so on chant the holy name and cry in ecstasy. And pasana vijari, and even the stones will melt. Perhaps even the stone-like heart will melt. Shuni jara gunagata, just hear these wonderful qualities of Gauranitai. And then this is typical of our Vaishnava poets, is that although they're so advanced in love of God, they feel themselves to be very fallen. They feel that they don't have any love for Krishna. So he says, samsare majiya, but unfortunately, I'm absorbed in sense gratification. I can't give up thinking about it. Rohi lipadiya. And say those lotus feet, say pade, no hilo asha, and I have no attraction to their lotus feet. Apana karma bunje shamana. So shamana is the name for Yamaraj. He said, surely Yamaraj is punishing me by not allowing me to be attracted to this movement. So there's when Srila Prabhupada was visiting Atlanta, I don't remember what year that was, but he gave perhaps the shortest lecture of any lecture he gave. It was just like a couple minutes. So they greeted him, and the deities in Atlanta are Gornitai deities, very beautiful Gornitai. So he was in front of the deities, and he was just overwhelmed by how merciful Lord Chaitanya, Lord Nityananda are. And he said, they're so merciful. He said, they're even, and he quoted this song, Parama Karuna Pavadvi Jana. And he said, they're so merciful. They're even more kind than Krishna. He said, Krishna is kind. Krishna is also kind. But he demands, first of all, you surrender. But Gornitai, Lord Chaitanya, Lord Nityananda, they don't demand anything. They just ask you to chant Hare Krishna. They're so merciful. And then he began to cry. And that was the end of the lecture. So we can see how his feeling for the mercy of Lord Nityananda. So we could see how his feelings, and Srila Prabhupada installed Gornitai deities all over the world, and everywhere he would travel, he would see them. It's amazing, he even asked one of his disciples to make Gornitai dolls. And he said, you should distribute them everywhere. So he had so much faith in the mercy of Lord Chaitanya. Similarly, we should have faith. So in honor of her grace, Vrajabalabhi, we'll sing this song. So everybody, is that okay? Everybody can sing? Please. Okay. Not a good idea. Okay. Maybe I'll sing a little lower since I don't have any voice left. Parama karuna paudvi jana nitai gora chanda Parama karuna paudvi jana nitai gora chanda Parama karuna paudvi jana nitai gora chanda
Parama karuna paudvi jana nitai gora chanda
Parama karuna paudvi jana nitai gora chanda
Parama karuna paudvi jana nitai gora chanda
Savavatar Sarashiravani Kevala Nanda Kanda
Savavatar Sarashiravani Kevala
Sabhavata Charashiramani Kevalananda Kanda
Sabhavata Charashiramani Kevala Bajo bajo bhai Chaitanya nitai Sudrida viswasa kori 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 Vishaya chariya Sera sema jiya Ke bolo hari hari Vishaya chariya Vishaya chadhiya Sera se majiya Mukhe bolo hari hari Vishaya chadhiya Sera se majiya Mukhe bolo Parama Karuna Odvijana
Parama Karuna
Odvijana Itai Gora Chanda Tai Gora Chanda
Tai Gora Chandra
Ekore Bhai Tribhuvane Nai Emona Dayala Datta Bhane nai
Yemona Dayala Datta
Dekore bhai Tribhuvane nai Yemona Dayala Datta Pasupaki jure Vasana vidare Sunichara Munagata
Pasupaki jure
Vasana vidare Sunichara Pasubhati jure Pasana vijade Suni jara guna gata
Pasubhati jure Pasana vijade Suni jara
Thank you.
sare majia roili padia se pade no hilasha samsare majia
rohini puriya
pade no hilasha samsare majia rohili padia se pade no hilasha apana koroma bunje samana kohelo chanada
apana koroma
bunje samana Koroma Bunjaye Samana Koelo Chanda Daha
Apana Koroma Bunjaye Samana Koelo Chanda Daha
Param karna aji janna
parama karna aji janna
nithai gaur chan Tai Gora Chanda
Tai Gora Chanda
Parama Karna Odi Chanda
Parama Karna
Nithai Gora Chanda
Nithai Gora Chanda
Nithai Gora Chanda Chanda Paramaya Karuna Bhavudhi Chana Thay
Gora Chanda
Paramaya Karuna Bhavudhi Chana Thay Gora Chanda Sabhavata Sarashira Mahani Kevala Ananda Kanda
Sabhavata Sarashira Mahani
Kevala Ananda Kanda Savavata Sarajiramani Kevalananda Kanda Parama Karuna Bodhi Jana Tai Gaura Chanda Parama Karuna Bodhi Jana Tai Tai Gaura Chanda Parama Karuna Gaura Chanda Parama Karuna Bodhijana Tai Gaura Chanda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare, Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna
Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare, Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama,
Rama, Rama, Rama, Hare, Hare.
Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama Rama,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna
Rama Rama Hare
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Hare
Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama. Hare Krishna,
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Rama Hare Rama, Rama
Rama, a little louder, everybody, all together.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,
Hare
Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Krishna, Krishna.
Everybody all together.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Hey, last time, a little louder, everybody.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Give a big round of applause for Badahari Prabhu for helping us go so deep in the chanting of the holy names and experiencing such sweetness. Yeah. In the Srimad Bhagavatam, there's the pastimes where the sages in Naimisharanya are hearing from Suta Goswami for many hours, many days, many weeks, on and on and on, and then perhaps he poses for a moment and they say, Svadhu, Svadhu, Pade, Pade. Please go on speaking the glories of Sri Krishna, because we never tire of hearing your ambrosial words. So it's the same here at this festival, Sacred Sounds Festival. We're going on hour after hour after hour after. We're never satiated, we never get tired, and we always want more and more and more. This is the beauty of Krishna consciousness. And by chanting Chaito Darpana Marjanam, the heart becomes cleansed, and that divine love for Krishna becomes to manifest, especially when we hear nice kirtans from Bhadahari, who chants with such purity of heart. As you know, we have a break of 2 hours. Now we're going to have prasad up there, and we're going to come back at 4 o'clock. I've made a slight adjustment for those of you who follow the schedule very carefully. I've made a slight adjustment. Sri Prahlad Prabhu was supposed to lead the kirtan at 4 o'clock, and then at 5:30 it was going to be Bibi Govinda Maharaj, and around, what is it, 7, it was going to be my humble self. But out of love and appreciation for my eternal loving friend Sri Prahlad, I've asked him to lead the final kirtan tonight, because he hasn't had that opportunity. And those of who have, like Bibi Govinda Maharaj and Bhadahari Prabhu, there's a special nectar at the end when these wonderful kirtaneers sing. So we're going to switch today. I think I finish the festival tomorrow, but I love Prahlad so much, I love his kirtan so much, I want to give him the honor and the pleasure of getting all of you to chant and dance in transcendental ecstasy. So at 4 o'clock, I'll sing for an hour, then Bibi Govinda Maharaj, and then at Sri Prahlad till the sun comes up. Thank you. Please enjoy your prasadam. Try to be back in time. Every moment is precious. These are the golden days, so please come back at 4. Hare Krishna.